You've tried everything to remove a keyboard layout in Windows 11, but it just won't go away. Maybe it keeps coming back, or maybe the remove button is grayed out or not even there. Super frustrating, right? Well, don't worry. In this video, I will show you several working methods to permanently remove that annoying keyboard language layout from your system. Let's get right into it. First, we will try the most common way just to double check. Click on the Start menu and go to Settings, then hit to Time and Language and click on Language and Region. Under Preferred Languages, find the language with the keyboard layout you want to remove, click the three dots next to it and choose Language Options. Under the Keyboard section, check if the keyboard layout you don't want is listed there. If it is, try to remove it from here by clicking the three dots and hitting Remove. If this works, awesome. But if the layout is stuck or you don't even see a remove option, keep watching. We have got other solutions. Next method, let's use PowerShell to remove the keyboard layout manually. Right-click the Start menu and choose PowerShell. In the PowerShell window, type Get WinUser Language List and press Enter. You will now see a list of the languages installed on your system along with their input methods. We are going to create a variable so we can edit the list. Type langlist equal get win user language list, then press enter. Now let's remove the specific layout. You can easily remove an entire language by index using langlist.remove add index. Replace index with the number in the list, usually starting from 0, then type. Set win user language list, langlist, and hit enter. This will apply the change, restart your PC, and check if the layout is finally gone. Still there? Okay, time to go a bit deeper using the registry editor. Press Windows R, type regedit, and press enter. Now navigate to the following path, HKEY users default keyboard layout prelude. You will see values like 123, each one represents a keyboard layout. Look at their data values like 0's 409 for English or 0's 40C for French. If you spot the code for the keyboard layout you want to remove, right-click it and delete it. Be careful not to delete all entries, you need to keep at least one valid layout. After that, go to the second path, HKEY current user keyboard layout prelude. Do the same thing here, look for the layout codes and delete the one you don't want. If you're unsure which layout code is which, you can look them up online or check a list of windows in both local IDs. Once you're done, close the registry editor and restart your PC. At this point, the layout should be gone. But there is one more thing to check. Go back to Settings, then Time and Language, and choose Typing. Scroll down and click Advanced Keyboard Settings. Make sure the box for Let me use a different in both method for each app window is unchecked unless you really want that setting. Also check the option called Use the Desktop Language Bar when it's available, then click on Language Bar Options right below it. In the above up window, switch to the Advanced Key Settings tab, click on Change Key Sequence, and make sure nothing weird is selected that might be forcing layout switching. Set both options to not assigned, click OK, then Apply, and that's it. Your system should now only choose the keyboard layouts you actually want. No more ghost languages, no more random switches, just a clean working keyboard set up the way it's supposed to be. If this video helped you, please give it a like, it really helps the channel grow. And if you're still stuck, drop your issue in the comments, I will do my best to help you out. Don't forget to subscribe for more useful tech tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.